Let's talk about what is Cucumber. Cucumber is a software tool that supports behavior-driven development. Cucumber tool is used for testing other software. It runs automated tests written in a behavior-driven development style. It's nothing but in Cucumber, the tests are written in a plain English text, and these tests can be executed. Cucumber was initially implemented in Ruby and then extended to Java framework. It's nothing but Cucumber can be used with Java. Let's also talk about BDD. In BDD, it defines application behavior using simple English text, defined by a language called Gherkin. Any tool that supports BDD, the tests are written in plain English text manner.